myself. Take me right back to the start. So, after a long time, we are back at this game. Let's go. So I kind of realized something, that I still have all of this space. So what I'm going to do is I'm pretty much going to build like a thrill ride in here or something, and then coaster. Steel coaster. Alright, so I decided to build a nice Gravitron. We got Colony! Come on! Cohen! Who names their child Cohen? Okay. Time to open up some land and build a coaster. Okay, I got $10,000 left. Got some new land. And time to build the coaster. And I decided to, you know, go up to a nice, good old, smooth steel coaster. Okay. It's an intense coaster. I'll give it that. I mean, I'll put the entry cost, up at, we'll make it 30. Let's put it on testing. Nice bank turn. Oh, that's just gonna be nice. It's like so slow on the chain lift. 90 degrees up, 90 degrees down. You just go through a bunch of bank turns and you're done. I have to say the scariest part is just like on the lift hill. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Oh, sorry. Like, oh dude, if you're in the, oh, I have to test this in the back. But I mean, seriously, those bank turns shouldn't even be possible. Like, just look at it. You're literally, like, this is like, it's just gonna stop, and then you're just gonna get pulled. Oh, that is so cool. You know, that'll be nice to charge them $25, because not as long as I thought. Oh, dude, from the back, though. From the back. From the back. So I kind of spent a whole bunch of space on a... Well, I mean, no, it's not all wasted. I could add another one of those here. I make the queue lines way too long. It just goes up, drops into two back-to-back bank turns, up a little hill, does some more bank turns. That's nice. All right. You know what? We'll add a thrill ride. Nice. I got $15. I can actually try to build a mini wild mouse here. Like, by mini, I mean mini wild mouse. Why not? Alright, that one's good. Oops, forgot to build the entrance. Can we add another car? Oh, whatever. Build entrance. E. Ghost is doing good, making cash, making cash. And from here, we have a nice queue path of... Oh, that's nice. Looks like I'm over in the entrance. Over here. Because then you could do this. I mean, you know, not many people read these reds anyway, and yeah. Can I use the seat? Right, there we go, and put it on this one. I mean, it's just like a mini coaster next to a big coaster. I mean, I tried to add a lot of, you know, switchbacks where, you know, you turn left, right, but, you know, yeah, I couldn't really. I tried, so don't blame me. A nice drop. Quick turn into... I really probably didn't have to do that. And I may or may not have had to do that. Close. Shoot. Alright, I took the chain lift off. That was a good idea. Okay. Yeah, oh yeah, okay. Let me just click it. Okay, you have to click it, and then get into the right seat, and then put it on this thing, and then do this. I'm telling you, I just have to say, this is the most genius idea. That bank turned into a lift hill. Like, it's ridiculous. I mean, what do I have to say? Yeah, it was nice. Alright, let's see. I mean, it's gonna make it up there. Let's see, it's easily gonna make it up. It made it up. And into a nice little switchback. And coast into the brakes. I made it $17. Yeah, so pretty much. That's all for today. See you in the next video.